must always consider, he said, that we shall be as a city upon a hill. The eyes of all people are upon us.
In my mind, it was a tall, proud city, built on rocks, strong in ocean, windswept, God-wet, and teeming with people of all kinds, living in harmony with peace.
Today, the eyes of all people are truly upon us, and our governments, in every branch, at every level, must be as a
and if there had to be city walls, the walls had the doors to open to anyone but the real world.
Doors are open!
That's how I saw it. I see it still.
See you. Womankind.